Euro yen daily forecast January 24th, FXEmpire.com. The euro yen, as you can see, went back and forth during the session on Thursday, ultimately showing the 141 level as being supportive again. But the market really kind of falling flat. You really can't read too much into this market as it has just simply ground itself sideways. It looks like the market is probably going to find this area to be supportive for the longer term, and as a result, we see a lot of noise up to 143, but we do think that the market's going to try to go there above 143, 145. 145 gets broken, we think it goes to 150.